What's going on, guys? This is Bryce from Comical Penguin. We're back with another episode of Kana Bridge of Spirit. We are moving in here after Toshi, who has run off. To the mountain shrine, and taken the rot with him. This right here should be the final battle. I'm still playing this on the easiest difficulty, guy. I'm not gonna lie. After that last battle, I am absolutely, positively done with this game. Oh my. Is that the rot? Oh, I have none of my rot abilities, too. Oh, this is not fun at all. Oh, but those things hurt him a ton. Oh, I thought I got excited there for a minute. I was like, are we really gonna fight? Weird part of it. This is kinda weird, not gonna lie. Gotcha that time. He's back. Oh no, he's not. It's the gate. Ah, I see what's going on here. Oh no. I bet this battle would be super difficult on any other. Good night, darling. Oh, I get my rot back. I missed! Oh no, oh no! Are you kidding me, dude? This is the dumbest thing ever! gosh, I'm getting annoyed. Oh, you've got to be kidding me, dude. Got you that time, though. You're not like that. I wouldn't either, to be completely honest. Okay. Okay, this is kind of different looking. I have no idea. Oh, I'm looking at the wrong thing. I did not. Oh, I only got one rock ability too. That stinks. I guess I'm gonna get another one back here too. Oh, come on, dude. Really? Oh, I messed up here, didn't I? I really did. What a dumb mistake. Oh, I'm at that right back at the beginning. Perfect. Once again, some of these game mechanics are not fun. Like this right, I mean, like this. Not this right here. This right up here. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here. This is off the screen. I cannot see where I'm throwing this. This is not fun. Oh, that's just not even making it. That's not fun. I'm sorry to tell you, but that is not fun. How am I supposed to know that that's what you want me to do? I mean, just talk about unenjoyable. Oh, I get all my rock back. I get all my rock back now. That's dumb. Not enjoying this at all. Definitely not enjoying this at all. This is actually really dumb here, dude. Okay, thank goodness, dude. Thank you. She's got another one. Kind of a dumb. I think that's it. It is. I probably could have played that on normal difficulty at least once just to see, but honestly guys, and once again, after yesterday's experience, yeah, my response is no, I was done.
We should do nothing. You should take action.
The creature is connected to the balance of the land. Its presence, the famine, they are part of a natural cycle. Land needs time to heal. We must cross the mountains. It's time to be home. Your faith in the old ways has blinded you. Lead our people, and they will follow.
Listen to me!
So that is the creature. And we see Toshi's side of the events of this.
This is it.
Forgive yourself so the land can heal.
Come, Toshi. Our time here is over.
What a sad story.
There is only one spirit left for you to help.
I'm assuming this ends the game here. I'm also assuming that the rot that we've collected become the new rot god. Oh. Also, why he has like horns and stuff. That makes sense. Hmm. Okay, I mean, overall, fun game. Overall, a fun game. Yeah, overall, fun game. I enjoyed it quite a bit. Quite a bit. I think it's a beautifully, well put together game. But yeah, I am. Overall, fun game. Overall, really fun game. Beautiful, very well put together game. I should definitely say that. It's a very well put together. I think at times it tries to be more difficult than it needs to be. I know I've seen some reviews of it that it wasn't trying to be Dark Souls. At times I feel like it really was, though. I don't feel like it needed to be. Even the apprentice difficulty. Like that last fight with,
Toshi
was just unenjoyable. It's like, I mean, why is it so difficult? Overall, though, I thought it was a fun game. I enjoyed it a lot. I think it's something we'll look back on and say, hey, do we come back to this? I'm not sure. Quite possibly, yeah. I think there's a possibility that we do. I know there's still some trials we didn't finish or didn't even attempt. Depending on where this puts me at, maybe we'll try it. And see another thing right here. It's got this option of a new game plus. And it's like, I mean, is that necessary? My opinion is no, it's not necessary for that to be something that needs to be done. I don't think this is that type of game. I'm sorry, but I don't think this is that type of a game. And sure, I mean, you go in there and you've got these, obviously there were new outfits you could grab and all these things, and I get it, you go through New Game Plus, and you have all your abilities and stuff, and you already got everything, but like, oh yeah, but, that's it for today, guys. Next week we'll be starting something new. I'll be honest, I haven't planned that far ahead yet. I'm not sure what we're playing on Monday. I say that now. I've got some ideas, guys. I really do. I do have some ideas of what we might play. I'm not sure yet. We'll see. We'll see what we play. So got some things to mull around what we're wanting to do. I'm not 100% positive exactly what we want to do yet. Which is honestly, it really is the truth. I'm not sure what I want to do yet. There's a possibility. I do have an idea. I do have an idea. And we'll see. I've got the weekend to mull around, figure out what I want to do, piece together my ideas for what the future looks like, especially as we continue through March, getting into the latter half of it. Yeah, guys. I'll see you next time. We continue through our main series on the channel. Yeah, guys. I'll see you next time. See you guys.